It hasn't been a good day, but hey, it's only just a day. Those are the words that you hear me say. Truth is, it's been more than a week. Sometimes I don't even want to speak. Just close my eyes and fall back asleep. Sometimes I just have enough strength to keep my head up, only to find something standing in my way. Can I come up for air? I've been down for so long. Just want to live life without hurting from someone. Can I come up for air? Find a surface of normality. I'm so congested I can barely breathe. I lost my identity, messing with someone who wasn't good for me, letting their opinions take a hold on me. I care too much about what they would say, so much that I let them take my joy away. Lost a bit of myself day by day, by day. Why do I not feel good enough? Always looking for somebody else to build me up, forgetting I am someone when I stand on my own. Oh, can I come up for air? I've been down for so long. Just want to live life without hurting from someone. Can I come up for air? Find a surface of normality. I'm suffocating, I can barely breathe. I am not innocent, I have my crimes. I've lived several sentences in my time. Humans, they come scars I bear. Imperfect but worth it all the same. But when people close their eyes, cause they've seen all they need to see, passing judgment though their lives are ripe with insecurity, how that weight sits on my shoulders, I sit between sorrow and gloom. I need to make room, I need to make room. Can I come up for air? I've been down for so long. Just want to live life without hurting from someone. Can I come up for air? Find a surface of normality. I'm suffocating, I can barely breathe. Can I come up for air? I've been down for so long. Just want to live life without hurting someone. Can I come up for air? Find a surface of normality. I'm suffocating, I can barely breathe. Come up for air. Come up for air. Come up for air and breathe. I need to make room in my life. Cut some people out of my life. Cut the stress and drive so I can climb closer to the air to breathe.